Hi, good morning. Like, as the things are quite uncertain, like whether the UPSC is going to held the examination of UPSC Prelims 2020 on the given date or not. See, first of all, there is no need to panic about this. Even if the exam will be delayed, I think in the month of June, at any cost, the exam will be conducted. Now, students are asking this question like quite oftenly for the last few days, like what all topics we need to cover and what all topics are being more important for prelims 2020. Like, first of all, do remember that we cannot say that some topic are being more important or less important, because UPSC is asking question from anywhere. If you see the pattern of UPSC examination paper of the last few years, you will find the questions have been coming from all the topics. But yes, we have few topics, you know, which are being kind of more prelim centric. For example, the topic of banking, the topic of fiscal policy, the topic of inflation, capital market. Then we have a topic of foreign trade and foreign investment. Then GDP and related concept. And most importantly, we need to cover the current affairs. Now, there is a one confusion in the mind of students, like what all things we need to cover from the current point of view. See, 1 year at least current affairs we need to cover. But yes, in the last few days, you know, there are certain terms which have been appearing quite often in the newspaper. So point is what, with all the topics which we have in the prelims we need to cover, plus whatever things have been appearing in the newspaper in the last few months, or you can say in the last few days, we need to, you know, simply focus it on more rigorously. For example, the terms like helicopter money, the terms like recession, slowdown, then we have depression, then the terms like per capita income, then we have the terms like GDP contraction, then ways and means advances, non-performing assets. Then terms like bank rate, repo rate, CRR, SLR, reverse repo rate. So whatever is being coming, like for example, there is a one more term that appeared few days back that is called targeted long-term refinancing options. So point is what, whatever we have in the news, that we need to, you know, focus it on more promptly. The remaining topic, obviously, we need to cover each and everything. Now, there is a one extra thing, you know, that we might get in the prelims 2020, and that is about the questions related to the COVID, you know, 19. Like, for example, as the government of India has taken certain steps to take care of the economic situation which is being impacted because of the COVID-19, so what kind of question UPSC may frame regarding this? Like, for example, in the UPSC prelims, they will give you a statement like what could be the possible economic repercussions of the recent COVID-19 pandemic, and then they will give you certain statements. So you need to find out which statement is correct or incorrect. Then after that, they may also frame a question like this: consider the following steps taken by government to tackle recent economic slowdown due to the recent pandemic COVID-19. So under this, as you know, government of India has taken many steps. Like, they have allowed the people, you know, to simply pay the GST of the month of April, then May, by the month of June, and then, you know, then so many, you know, fiscal stimulus package. Then a lot of relief is being coming from the side of Reserve Bank of India. So this kind of, you know, statement they will provide you, and they will ask you whether the statements are being correct or not. Then after that, they may also ask you a question specifically related to Reserve Bank of India. For example, they will give you a statement like, consider the following steps taken by RBI to deal with the current economic issues created due to the COVID-19, and they'll give you a certain statement. Then maybe, you know, they can also frame a question like this: consider the statements that may be helpful to revive the economic slowdown appeared due to COVID-19. Okay, so this kind of question may appear. Now, after this, so economics is all about the current thing. Okay, so you need to focus on all the topics side by side. You also need to focus on what all things are being appearing in the newspaper in the recent time. So do everything, plus focus more on the current affairs. Then after that, you know, one more thing that is a kind of important about the center-state relationship. For example, like currently, if you see, the lot of state governments have been asking for help from the central government. So question may be framed from the center-state relationship. Like, for example, they may ask you a question about the financial relationship between the center and state governments. Then they may also ask you that how the disaster management, you know, which is being appearing at the national level, how the states are being tackling it at state level. So in a way, they may frame a question about disaster management coordination between the center and state government. So you need to focus on all these things. So point is what? There is no need to panic. Even if the exam will be delayed, then it is being happening for everyone. So take it this as an opportunity. I'm not saying whatever is being happening is an opportunity. No, I'm saying take this as an opportunity that you are getting extra time to prepare. Okay, so prepare hard and do remember, as if the exam will be delayed and the students are going to get more time, then certainly what I believe, the cutoff will be comparatively higher because people will be kind of more prepared. So this is all I want to say. We'll come with the more videos in the upcoming time. Thank you very much and take care.